the birth of Middlesbrough. Middlesbrough is the earliest recorded form of Middlesbrough's name and dates to Saxon times. The word borough refers to an ancient settlement, or perhaps a fort of pre-Saxon origin which may have been situated on slightly elevated land close to the Tees. Middle was either the name of an Anglo-Saxon or a reference to Middlesbrough's middle location, halfway between the Christian centres of Durham and Whitby. In Anglo-Saxon times, Middlesbrough was certainly the site of a chapel or cell belonging to Whitby Abbey, but despite this early activity, Middlesbrough was still only a small farm of 25 people as late as 1801. In 1829, a group of Quaker businessmen headed by Joseph Peace of Darlington purchased this Middlesbrough farmstead and its estate and set about the development of what they termed Port Darlington on the banks of the Tees nearby. A town was planned on the site of the farm to supply labour to the new coal port. Middlesbrough was born. Joseph Peace, the father of Middlesbrough, was the son of Edward Peace, the man behind the Stockton and Darlington Railway. By 1830, this famous line had been extended to Middlesbrough, making the rapid expansion of the town and port inevitable. In 1828, Joseph Peace had predicted there would be a day when the bare fields would be covered with a busy multitude, with vessels crowding the banks of a busy seaport. His prophecy was to prove true. The small farmstead became the site of North Street, South Street, West Street, East Street, Commercial Street, Stockton Street, Cleveland Street, Durham Street, Richmond Street, Gosford Street, Dacre Street, Feversham Street and Suffield Street, all laid out on a gridiron pattern centered on a market square. New businesses quickly bought up premises and plots of land in the new town, and soon shippers, merchants, butchers, innkeepers, joiners, blacksmiths, tailors, builders and painters were moving in. Labor was employed, staves and wharves were built, workshops were constructed and lifting engines installed. Indeed, such was the growth of this port that in 1846 one local writer observed, "To the stranger visiting his home after an absence of 15 years, this proud array of ships, docks, warehouses, churches, foundries and wharfs would seem like some enchanted spectacle, some Arabian Nights vision." By 1851, Middlesbrough's population had grown from 40 people in 1829 to 7,600, and it was rapidly replacing Stockton as the main port on the Tees. An old Teesside proverb had proven true. Yarram was, Stockton is, Middlesbrough will be. The birth of Middlesbrough. Middlesbrough is the earliest recorded form of Middlesbrough's.